Alright guys, so I'm back with some more Minecraft. Finally, ready to continue the series. It's been a fucking long time, I'm not gonna lie. And we still got this stupid walking sideways bullshit. What is up with that? I thought that would be gone by now, but apparently not. Why are these here? What's this all about? I don't like that. Why is that a thing? Hold on. I made this look really pretty, though, as you can see. Alright, hold up. Hold up. I'm not okay with that. I mean, maybe I am. We'll see. Yeah, it's been a long time since I played this. Also, this is not my texture pack, so that sucks. What can I put here instead? What's that going to look like down there? Yeah, houses coming together really nicely. Yeah, no, we can't have that. Man. That sucks. Whatever, I'll figure something out. What is happening with the fucking... I hate it. I hate it so much. It's like, okay, you know what? We're just going to walk sideways. How about we just start fucking hitting the ground now? Like, it's going to kill me one day. It really is. Look at this. Now we're fucking around again. Like, is there something wrong with my Minecraft? Or my computer, even? So we have a lot of second floor stuff to deal with now. We did the basement. Made everything look pretty down there. We have a very nice grand entrance. We have our nether portal, which is disgusting. Basically, what I want to do today is just mine. And the reason why is because if I go mine and I find 64 diamonds, I've decided this now. I'm giving up on the wither skeleton hunt because it's taking way too long. It isn't worth it. And there's really no point. Like, if I go and I do the wither skeleton thing, I'm going to be doing it for forever. It's never going to end. Like, never. Because the chance of me getting a wither skeleton is so low that I don't have the time. I'm making a lot of babies in here. I'm gonna have to kill all these cows pretty soon. We're gonna have to cleanse, I think. Let's do some cleansing. I don't know what's happening right now. We're just killing a lot of cows. I'm also not at the 60 frames per second. I'm at 30. So I hope that that's not a big issue. It doesn't really matter on YouTube anyway, because it's as high as it can play. But... now, I was gonna say, am I picking up anything here? Like, who am I kidding? Am I getting any experience? Not getting anything. This is brutal. It's like I'm not even killing them. How many cows are there? Are they reproducing on their own? I need a bigger farm. I already had cooked steak. I didn't even have to do that. They're just pushing me all around. I can't do anything about it. I'm not even walking right now. I'm just being pushed. Either that or my keyboard's being dumb. But I'm pretty sure I'm being pushed. I have no idea what to do right now, guy. What is this? Like, it's a slaughter, but... this is fucking ridiculous. Look at this. We're finally getting down to the nitty-gritty here. We're finally getting rid of some of them. This is fucked up. Oh, I'm out of sword. Oh, let's put this one on. I'm not trying to hit the baby cows, but it's happening. So. Oh well. I hit a lot of cows with that one. What the fuck? Alright, well, let's put, actually, we need string. Put the sand down. Cool, that was really fun. Get rid of that block there. I'm pretty sure I had a fence opening, didn't I? Did I not make a fence opening? There it is. Oh no. Oh no! Get out of it! They're all escaping. They all got out. Every single one of them. Why am I infinitely jumping? I am so pissed off at Minecraft. All of you come back in. I don't care if all of you are in here, but like a damn well good amount of you better be in here. Fuck off. Thank you. Well, you guys know what this means. I can't have farm animals just running around on the farm. I don't care if you guys swim away. I don't care if you die in the mine. I don't give a shit where you die. As long as you're not on my island. Get out of here. You guys are all traitors. I don't even care that I don't get anything for the babies. I am fucking sick of this game doing this to me. Look, I can't. It's just walking on its own. It's just walking all by itself. Just nonstop. It's really pissing me off because I can't do anything about it. It's not my mouse. It's not my keyboard. They don't do that. That's not things that just happen randomly. But for whatever reason, when I play Minecraft, you gotta fucking stop running around, little cow there. Whenever I play Minecraft, that seems to be the thing that happens. And I don't know why. I'm gonna slaughter you. It's gonna happen. Fucking. I am so done. I can't handle it. I've been recording for what? Fucking 10 minutes? Where the hell? Like, I need to look up a tutorial or something on why my keyboard's doing this. But it's really pissing me off. And it's not okay. Like, sometimes he just jumps. Now I'm just swinging. Walking in a straight line. I'll start walking backwards. There. Okay, we have a zombie. Oh, we have more than one. And I'm doing the stupid sidewalk thing. If I die because of this, I'm gonna be super pissed. Because that means the series will be over. Everything's anticlimactic. And I will be really sad. Fuck is that? Is that my boat? What is this? Is this gonna kill me? Am I gonna die from this? Should I be eating? I think that's my boat. It's got paddles. Look at that. This is a bad idea. I'm getting out. Cause my words are hard sometimes, I swear. My controller, my keyboard won't let me do anything anyway, so I'm gonna die if I stay over here. Come on, Moon, hurry up. This island's scary right now. I have torches everywhere. There's a creeper over there. That's always fun. I have torches everywhere, and they're still spawning on my island. That's not okay. Is that new that just happens in Minecraft now? Things just spawn? But yeah, I really have to fix this keyboard issue. Anyway, the wither skeleton thing. I was talking about this earlier. I'm gonna... Well, hello. Nope. I'm gonna spawn them in. But each skull will cost me 64 diamonds. So I feel like that's fair. What the fuck happened over here now? I didn't even cause that. My spacebar stopped working. I'm so done with Minecraft, dude. If I can't fix it, then what the fuck is the point of even doing anything with it, you know? If my keyboard's gonna be a piece of shit forever, then I don't wanna deal with it. Or I don't wanna have to deal with it, I should say. We got spiders. Can I pull one of you? Oh, nope, now my keyboard's gonna walk forward and I'm holding backwards, but I'm not moving anywhere. You know? It's the stuff that happens when I play video games sometimes, you know? And now the skeleton's after me? It's pretty sweet. It's pretty sweet. So I need to hurry up is what needs to happen. Alright, I have a way up. Where is my bed? Oh, good. No, this is fine. Just gonna close this real quick. Look at this mess. I have a bow and 7 arrows. Nope. That wasn't part of the deal. Oh, I got him. Oh, for fuck's sake. Can I please, straight line, walk anywhere but sideways? Please. I'm not controlling this. I'm just moving my mouse. Okay. Let's see. I don't know what that is. Like, everything's right. Why is this doing this to me? Why? Like, I'm looking it up. I'm looking it up. If this takes too long, I'll edit it out. Why does he move on his own? Fuck. Apparently, nobody knows how to fix this issue.
Huh.
Well, apparently there's no way to fix this. Apparently this is just what I have to deal with. So, really mad because I'm not done this series and I can't ever be done if this continues. Where's my bed? Is it still over there on that island? I swear to God, I put it like over here, didn't I? I have no idea. Doesn't really matter. It's almost daytime, so that's cool. Anyways, like I was saying, wither skeletons, I'm going to spawn them in. They're going to cost 74 or 64 diamonds each. I know that sounds crappy because I don't exactly have any diamonds, I don't think, right now. But it's going to be a thing that happens that I'm going to have to deal with. So, oh, it's right there. Nope, you can climb walls. That's not cool. What the fuck just hit me? What the fuck just hit me? Yeah, apparently it's like a delayed input thing. So, oh shit. Oh no. I don't like that. Apparently it's like a delayed input, so the computer's trying to catch up to the movement that I had originally that it's trying to make happen or whatever. I don't fucking care. Doesn't really matter how it's happening or why it's happening. It just matters that it needs to be fixed at some point. All of you need to die. Thank you. But yeah, if I'm walking around and that happens while I'm in a mine or something, you know, like that's a little bit not okay. Apparently a thing that happens when you move and click at the same time. And there's no way to really control it. And it's not the fact that my computer's not good enough for Minecraft, I can tell you that for free. Because I've been playing Minecraft for forever on my computer, and it's just fine. We're gonna stay away from that creeper. Actually, we're gonna kill that creeper. Oh, he's coming for me. Oh, I can't run away. Thank God. My keyboard was telling me to run towards the creeper, and I was like, huh, mm-mm. No, thank you. Wait a minute. Aw, man. Am I gonna have to extend this out? Whatever. I will deal with that in the future. Or in later parts of life. What the f- You can only sleep at night. Great. Whatever. Fuck it. We're gonna go down to the mines. I'm gonna look for some diamonds. Because I do need them. I have to record for at least another probably 3 hours tonight because I have some Dragon Ball Z to play. And it sucks because I want to go do things, but I can't because kind of busy. Fuck are you doing in here? You know, I don't know why all that stuff's in there. I need this. Punch one, power two. None of those are good. That sucks. Oh, I didn't mean to throw that. It's my bad. Let's make some more bows, shall we? Isn't it like this? And then this. Get rid of that shit. I don't need that. I have a lot of stuff in my inventory that I don't really need. Breaking 3, power 2. I guess we'll do that one. Power 3. That one sounds okay. Fuck! My god, I hate this stupid fucking keyboard glitch. Stop making it happen. It's so fucking annoying. I can't fix it. There's nothing I can do about it. It's really irritating. There's also nowhere I can really put anything, is there? Fuck off! I can't. I need to stop playing Minecraft, I think. You know what, guys? Like, I don't know what to tell you right now. Other than look at this. We can't be on a hardcore survival island with this happening. Because my hand isn't on the keyboard. I also didn't start my face cam. Which is whatever. I'm sorry about that. But look at this. I'm going to say right now, until this keyboard thing gets fixed, the series is over. Because I can't fix it. There's nothing I can do. Nobody on the internet figured it out. If you know how to fix the keyboard thing, and it's something that you know how to fix, please let me know in the comments so I can finish this game. Because we have the Wither Skeleton, and then the End Dragon. And then this series is over. And then it'll feel fantastic for me. Not because the game will be over, but because I can record other things while I'm waiting for this to get fixed. It'll make me feel better, because I can't do anything with this. Like, it'll take forever for me to build the house, because I'll be walking sideways. It'll take me forever to make the island look better, because I'm walking sideways. It'll take forever for me to kill the bosses. Probably gonna die in the process, which means the series is over anyways. Like, there's nothing I can do about it. So, sorry for this. Hopefully this kind of is understandable, because it's not even stopping now. Like, I'm not moving. It's just doing it on its own. The only way I can stop it is if I go into escape. And then now it's fine. And it wasn't the cows pushing me around. Like, that's just, if I move around enough and I start playing with buttons, and I start clicking, and I walk, and I move around. Of course, it's not going to let me, like, replicate it or anything. I don't know what the fuck's happening. Why is this? Why do I have meat in my left hand? Whatever. Doesn't matter. Point is that my guy walks around on his own whenever the fuck he feels like it. I can't do anything about it. So, I will see you guys when ever I figure out how to fix this, and the world may never be completed if I can't figure out how to fix it. So if you know how to fix it, please let me know. I will do my best to try and find out, but I have stuff that I need to record. I need to get through a couple of games here, so I will see you guys when I see you guys. Have a fantastic day.